Welcome back and welcome to another edition of Horizon 4 in the West. And let's complete our side mission in this episode.
Scroungers. Moldov said I could find a metal panel in one of their scrap piles. If I find where these machines are made, I might know how to override them. No metal panel. Better check another scrap pile. I think I have everything I need for Mildred. Good thing, too. I can use a decent meal. Careful. Careful not to let this stain my hands. From where on, I've said I'd find his crew.
Hmm.
near death.
This must be the mine Arnav told me about. It looks like the miners are in trouble.
I'm fine. There are others that need help. Savior, please.
I knew this was a shoddy operation from the start.
That looks like the foreman Arnav mentioned. I should check in with him.
You good?
I'm okay.
Corvind? Arnav sent me. I'm...
Not now.
Easy. What happened?
Explosion, and some of my guys are still... They're still down there. I can't stop.
You've done enough. Are you hurt?
I'll live.
I need to know exactly what...
We use control blast to open up. One of them must have gone wrong.
How many are still down, Corvind? How many? I'll do what I can. Gotta find those two miners, quick. One of them doesn't look too good. Are you okay?
Who are you?
Corvin sent me. Are you hurt?
My leg. I was a little too close to the blast.
What happened?
We were blasting in the farthest tunnel, but the scaffolding didn't hold. It collapsed. I think it blocked the drainage shaft. Water started flooding the place as quick as I drink ale. I barely managed to drag us here.
So something's keeping the water inside the tunnels.
What are you thinking?
I've got an idea. Are there more explosives?
Are you crazy?
Yeah. She'll still be some up top, but you'll need these fuses.
Are you crazy?
You can't move, and I'm not leaving you. It's not like she can make things worse.
Don't go anywhere. I need to find whatever's blocking that drainage shaft and blow it sky high. Hopefully, don't have any mind on top of me. There's the debris blocking the shaft. If I can reach those explosives up on that track, maybe I can blast through the blockage. Can't use the forecaster on that. Maybe I can swim past unnoticed. If I find the right cauldron, I could learn how to override this machine. Yeah. follow those tracks. See if they lead to the explosives.
Pretty good in the long term.
See where this leads. There's the explosives, up on the track. Just need to get across somehow.
good.
That did the trick. Guess that got its attention. Check on those miners.
She's so dead.
We don't know that. You did it.
I thought you blew yourself up.
Are you two okay from here?
I can get this idiot down. Don't you worry. Thanks, kid.
Better let Corvin know his men are all right. I found the two you mentioned. They're safe, but could probably use a hand. Is that everyone?
It is. I dread to think what would have happened if you hadn't shown up.
I knew we were blasting too much, but the man who staked the claim here, Ulvund, he kept pushing and pushing me. I tried to shield my crew from his constant demands every damn day. I should have been stronger.
You were there for your crew when they needed you. That counts for something.
Ulvund can threaten me all he wants. I am not letting my people back into those mines.
Will you be all right?
Yes. I can take it from here. You are owed, Huntress.
Ulvund's name keeps coming up. And it's never good.
Thank you, Huntress.
Sooner or later, someone's gonna have to deal with him. Looks like the lion's wound. Scary rampers.
beacon on your area.
I happen to receive another. It was pushy, but I stood my ground.
I'm listening.
When I made his meal, I used 3 instead of 2.
Each journey begins with a single. I think I have everything you asked for.
Then just as you have inspired me, let us see if I...
Inspired.
Next time you want the best provisions, you know where to find me. And your next order of any dish will be on the house.
Thanks. And don't forget to stand up for yourself.
Funny you should say that. As it happens, I'm already cooking up my next portion of resistance. Hope to see you again.
Might be a good idea to stock up on some food before I head back out. And see what else Meldiff's cooking up. Well, keep me awake. Looks like some sort of quarry.
Hey, girl, stay back. It's too dangerous. You picked the wrong day for sightseeing.
It's full of bristlebacks. Exploring cauldrons might teach me how to override these things. It's not gonna hurt it much. Incoming.
damn mess in there.
Javad said the bristlebacks were first spotted west of the quarry. I should see if there's anything in the back of the valley. Dead bristleback by the falls. Better check it out. Charged off the cliff up there. I better keep following the trail up.
I don't really think that Sunday episode over here. I'm like, this is turning out to be a pretty long one.
Dead machines. And a trap. Looks like someone's been trying to keep this trail clear. Trees. It's like a stampede went through. Is this where the bristlebacks came from? How? Unless this cave leads out of the Daunt. Tracks collapsed. It looks recent. Guess I'm not going that way. cauldron to learn how to override machines. Bristlebacks. So they did come through here.